What did she look like? The witch, in case I...
Oh, late teens, red hair.
Long.
I think you can hear me.
We can't be risking our lives for them.
Them?
Yes.
And why?
They're criminals.
These women don't have a choice, Claire. They're born with their powers. No, so I haven't seen anyone like that.
Run! 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 Run!
Fiona. This is my sister, Shay. Thank you, Martha. You're so kind to open your home to us.
Two knocks for safe?
One for Nancy.
Sorry.
Down there. Jesus.
Hey. Hey. Is he coming?
Perhaps not today.
Sorry if I'm being weird. Growing up the way I did, I don't really get to do a lot of normal things.
Where are you from?
I'm from New England. Originally, but then once Shay was born and my dad left, then we just started living around a lot. Out of sight.
You don't know what Thelma and Louise is?
Well, I told you I don't have the gene very strongly.
Great.
I don't know if you know, I've spent most of my life in the dark.
Fiona.
I'm sorry.
What?
I'm sorry.
Hey.
No, it's not. I just want to be like any other girl. But no. I'm not. Did you see the way they look? How am I supposed to control something that I'm not even allowed to practice? And why does it have to be bad? I'm not bad!
Tell me you weren't that stupid. We will.
Martha, please.
I'm sorry.
Please.
I'm sorry. I have to keep you safe. I'm sorry.
Sorry. Children of convicted witches should be closely monitored due to their genetic link to the ability to practice witchcraft.
I don't believe in any of that. I wrote
Bullshit.
That before.
I'm a person. I'm a person just like you.
I've been doing this for a long time, Claire.
So then you should know that being a witch is not a crime. And that all magic is not bad.
There's good magic.